Hello, duckies, and welcome back to Cornucopia. Sorry about the sound level changing up there. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. A bone for months. And a couple berries for Egbert. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Just weeds. Needle, needle, needle. Yeah, this doesn't look like it. All right. Put some water in this dish. And some food. And his food bowl. Can I go into... I can! He's just got a dog bed. Okay. Seems legit. No. Take that back out. That doesn't go in. This does, though. Got another raw diamond. I'll sell that. Something about bioluminescent mushrooms I don't necessarily trust for eating. Just doesn't seem like the eating kind of food. I think that's fairly understandable. Decide to earn shop discount. I don't think that's what I need, though. That's always useful. Shopping quest for right now because I need to make a burger. I believe the burger that I need to make sloppy joe, because that's what popped up. So I need sauce, garlic, a bun, and any meat. Sauce, garlic, a bun, and any meat. Let's go shopping while the day is young. Oh, hey. Wait, didn't I? I already got it. Okay, no worries then. Here's closed on Thursdays. This isn't closed. Alright. Atlantic Sonica. Base cube. Maple syrup. Eye drops. Cream. Cluster. Molasses. Yeast. Poached egg. Sticky bomb. Sauce. Fish eggs. Nope. Fireworks. Nope. Saw, blueprint, nope. Magic root, hardwood log, fast bomb, off tune bomb, raspberry jam, water bug, egg bomb, milk, dog food. You never see any good in anyone. Let's go to town and maybe to the restaurant. Restaurant might have what I need. Fingers crossed it would. I would hope. If it doesn't, there might be something wrong with your restaurant. Okay. So it won't be up front. I need to go back here. Cheese. Bacon. Duck breast. Egg. Veggie meat. Ketchup press. It says any meat. Need a bun though. And the bakery is closed. Squash. Onion ring burger. What if I just bring him an onion ring burger? Just says to bring him a burger in the old mines. It doesn't say I have to make the burger. I mean, I probably should get cooking at some point. But right now, my supplies do not meet the demand. Hmm. creatures. I can buy here. For the next tier of house. That's always nice. Okay. All right. I have a burger. Yep. Okay. Any burger will do, guys. That really hits the spot. I was so hungry. Delicate operations like this. They need to be approached with a clear mind. There's a reason I have a license for dynamite. That almost blew my pants off. Perhaps I should have been too close. You're pretty rad, by the way, kid. Here, take these with you. Be safe in there, kid. You never know what lurks in the dark. I'd rather not glue his pants off. Ever. Please. Alright. Just get me some slimy tractor oil. I bet my tractor could get in there. In here. We could rig a pulley system to retrieve the elevator lift. Okay, some slimy tractor oil. What the? Help me, please. Oh, this is a wizard. I'm not really a snail. I'm a super wizard. I've been hiding here away from the townspeople. Don't look at me. I'm hideous. Nola turned me into a snail based on totally false and untrue accusations. That darn witch. I'm not a perv. I need you to grab the magic potion from the second floor of my home in the forest near the wizard's wash lake. Don't touch anything else. Pictures everywhere. You look familiar. Oh, of course, I knew you before you were trapped in ice. You've aged quite well, unlike me. Youth returns, my friend. I'm Adderley, the wizard who has seen more years than an ancient oak tree. Darn it, I haven't bought enough to... Okay, so I need slimy tractor oil, and I need the wizard's potion. Well, I'm right here on the way, so let's go get the wizard's potion. For the pervy wizard who keeps taking pictures of women. putting them up on his wall. Says he isn't, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna trust him because he's got pictures everywhere. So yeah, pervy wizard. Anyone was here. I'm just conducting a little investigation. Please promise not to mention you saw me. This wizard has been taking pictures of the girls in town while they're at the beach in their bikinis. What a creepy pervert. Oh, this magic potion? It's yours if you promise to be less creepy than that wizard. It doesn't mean I'm gonna actually do it. But I most likely am, because I'm not a perv. I'm not a pervy wizard! Dang it. I wanna go in the lake. Don't wanna fall in the lake. Don't wanna fall in the lake. Here we are. Yep. And back over. Gotta deliver the potion to the snail so that he can come back to be actually Adderley rather than Snail Man. As interesting as Snail Man might be by comparison to Adderley. Thank you so much. It's going to take a few days for the potion to take effect. Only 72 hours left living in fear from being in Simon's next escargot dish. I figured I would owe you big time, but this should really settle the score. Oh, okay. Well. Sounds kind of slimy. We have to go to the library at some point in here. Okay. Well, I got a bunch of berries. My berries. Got some scratch cards. My scratch cards. To bed, to sleep. Sort and then I should now have some, or at least, well, I have one scripture. Ah, Cyberry. Stop running out of that house by way of the floor cut off. Explosives can go in. Feather can go in. Plastic. Sort and take a look here. This can come out. I don't really have any normal stone left, do I? That. Yeah, really, all my stone is gone. Okay, good to know. Nothing's grown yet. Do I have anything I can plant here that will be worth planting? watered. Okay. Egbert, where are you? Egbert? Egbert? There you are. Mystery seeds for rare card discovery. Why not? Meat ocean. There's a small milk. And ultimate banana split. Yeast. Forest Warp Tournament Festival. That's a little eagle. Clusters to jump on. Go and put some stuff in the fridge. In the game. I'll keep that on me, but I'll put that in. Put that in. Onward, Egbert, my trusty rooster steed. Lyra Berry, second floor. There's absolutely no info on geisha culture here. Alright, time to dig into this love letter. To the one who holds my heart. From the bloom of spring plays the cherry blossom of love, dancing above the clouds. Ah, is this a haiku? Let's see what else. This is really intriguing. Engrossed in reading. Still engrossed. Oh my, how endearing. They were clearly smitten with each other. Will I ever find a love that's less this true? And now it wants me to go to Wizard's Wash. But I need to go and get some shopping done. If any of the stores are still open. Hurry! Hurry, Egbert! Hurry! Puppy, tofu, yeast, peanut butter, sauce, cracker, cream. Screen. Giant root. Poached eggs. sugar, poached eggs, medicine, large duck egg. Sugar, sour cream, fusion cooker? Do I have one of those? I'm not sure. Only one of those counted. Blueprint. Set up pouch. Wow. There. Wizard's wash. Once again, second time this episode. But I mean, it's not without reason that I'm going. And I do go quite a bit faster on it. Okay, where are... Oh, here we are. Ah, oh, my cherished granddaughter. Greetings, Grandpa. I was curious, do you have any fun tales about my great-grandmother, the Geisha? Oh, my memory is a little... bit like a foggy morning, my dear, but I remember she was always an exciting adventure. That sounds fascinating. I wish I knew more. Speaking of geishas, did I ever tell you about my first crush? She was a geisha. As a young boy, I would sneak peeks of her strolling through the gardens. She was older, but oh so graceful. One day, we locked eyes while I was fishing. My surprise almost made me tumble into the water. Actually, I did get a bit wet, but her helping me out, I'll never forget that radiant smile. But would you believe I was so shy I didn't speak to her for 10 whole years? And as luck would have it, fate threw us together one fine summer. That summer was the highlight of my young life. Felt like we were in our own little world. And then, as the leaves started to fall, she vanished. I never found out where she went. It was quite the mystery. Even now, when I fish, I can hear the soft strumming of her shamisen. It's a beautiful memory. Of course, your dear grandmother holds an equally special place in my heart. I loved her dearly. Love is a wonderful journey, isn't it? Full of ups, downs, and beautiful moments. Your story is so charming, Grandpa. I hope I'll have such a romantic story to tell one day. And don't worry, your secret's safe with me. Spirit Steep? Where's Spirit Steep? Sure where Spirit Steep is. I may have to... That's one I may actually need to look up. There's nothing that I know of that's labeled Spirit Steep anywhere around. speed does it get anywhere? I don't know where Spirit Steep is. I'll have to look that up. Maybe it's in the mountains area. But at least at the moment, I have no earthly idea. Muddy. Not one that I had yet. I now have a fusion cooker plate thing, magic, boodle. Again, and that is that, and now I will Redbird, because he's been carrying me for quite some time now. Doesn't seem fair. Either way, that is going to be it, guys. So, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos, and remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye.